It's because it's not one of the one pieces I fucking need. God damn it. Nope, that's not one of the pieces I need either. That is, I think. Wrong way. So annoying. Fucking A. I got double hit. God damn it. Wait a minute. I got double hit, but I came out here and I have the thing. Ha ha! Victory is mine, hookers. Okay. Yep, I need that. Okay, let's go again. So even if we die, it doesn't really matter. As long as I get the piece. As long as I get the ink blob, that's all that matters. I thought I could just speed right through them, right past them. These guys got strong. Either these guys got stronger or I got weaker. One of the two. Fuck off already. At least I was grabbing the thing, so I'll die with it. Positives. Alright, so now... No. Yes. The demon has taken it. Well, that doesn't seem like a good thing.
Looks like whatever was here was taken long ago.
How did you get down here?
It pays to carry a rope.
Yeah.
You should try it.
Look, I know where we have to go, but it's not gonna be pleasant. The Ink Demon has something that we need. I'm going after him.
You wanna go to his lair? Are you crazy?
Hmm?
That's death.
That's where the trail seems to lead.
Well, it's probably close by. Probably through that door, but it won't be easy to open. I'll need 3 gears, a crowbar, some kind of counterbalance. Huh. Well, that works too.
Oh boy, Tom.
I guess.
Jesus, they're loud. Okay, death. Jesus.
See any way around. Nothing to build a raft with.
We'll have to wade across.
We can't. We're not like you, Henry. If we go in there, well, a drop of water in the ocean is rarely seen again.
And I guess it's all up to me. And I don't even know what I'm doing here.
Yep.
I don't even know why this is all happening to me.
You're here for a reason, Henry. There's always a reason.
Yeah, there is, but what is it?
Even when you can't understand it. It's time. Set us free.
Enter the machine. Oh, here we go.
At least giving me a weapon.
Yeah, that's what I was about to ask. I still remember my name. That's kind of creepy. Oh, okay. Oh, here we go.